Harsha Chandavale is from Hasward, Maharashtra. She runs a number of businesses from her shop. She makes and sells a variety of papads, a popular local snack, and runs a tailoring shop, a computer game parlor, and a stationery store. After joining the training project developed by the Cherie Blair Foundation for Women and the Mandeshi Foundation, Harsha decided to develop a new business, grinding and selling fresh flour. Through the project, she learned how to package and market her products, along with the basics of financial planning and budgeting. When I first began, I had very few customers. But seeing my quality, my customers started increasing. And now my business has grown quite nicely. Harsha's papads were a hit at the Mandeshi Mahotsav, an exhibition held in Satara, Maharashtra, each year. Her food business has become so successful that she is now also stocking grocery products by Patanjali, a well-known national brand. Harsha is able to save about 2,000 rupees or $30 every month. Her flour is now in high demand and is even stocked in large shops in the city of Maswat. I really want to expand this food business significantly, she said. She is particularly grateful to the Mandeshi Business School and the Cherie Blair Foundation for Women for giving her new direction and the courage to pursue her aspirations. Thanks to the partnership between the Mandeshi Foundation and the Cherie Blair Foundation for Women, 550 promising entrepreneurs like Harsha have received training and business support. They've gained the confidence, skills, and practical support they need to develop successful enterprises, helping them to improve the lives of their families and their communities.